And next morning, as the sun rose, Then the people woke up.
是吧？第二天一大早呢，太阳出来的时候，然后人们就醒了过来。
They were on the boat, but when they looked out, they saw the boat was in the same place where they had begun the journey.
他们在船上，但是当他们环顾四周的时候呢，他们发现他们还是在原地，跟昨天一样的地方。
So they were shocked. They said to the boatman, "Have you been sleeping all night?"
这个，所以他们感到很震惊。他们就问这个船夫：“难道你昨天一晚上都在睡觉吗？”
Boatman said, "No, I've been rowing all night."
然后这船夫回答说：“没有睡觉啊，我一整夜都在划船。”
They said, "Look, boat is in the same place. Did not move."
然后他们说呢，你看这个船一点都没有挪动，还在原来的地方。
The boatman was bewildered. Why the boat did not move?
所以这个船夫他就很困惑，为什么这个船一动也没动呢？没有移动呢？
But then they found out the man had kept the boat tied to the side of the river.
然后就有一个人就发现了，这个船其实是被系在了岸上的一个绳子上面。
They'd been rowing the boat, but the boat was tied to the side of the river. Could not go anywhere.
这个船夫一直在划船，但是这个船因为这个被系在了岸上，被绳子系住了，所以说一动也没有动。
So this story is told to people because sometimes they wonder. They say, "I'm doing devotional service, but I'm not making any advancement."
这个讲这个故事呢，就是为了回答一个问题。有的人说呢，哦，我一直在做奉献服务这么长时间，但是我没有取得任何的进步。
I'm not going. I don't seem to be changing. I'm still attached.
我的处境一点都没有改变，我仍然还是很依附呀。
I still have so many material desires.
我仍然还有很多的物质欲望。
But other people, I see other people, they're doing much better than me.
但是我看到其他人做的比我好多了。
They're making great advancement. They're very, very steady in their Krishna consciousness.
他们取得了很多的进步，他们在 Krishna 知觉当中非常的稳定。
So Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati, Prabhupada's guru, he told this story to people.
所以圣巴提斯丹塔萨拉斯瓦提就讲述了这个故事。他是修了方法的灵性导师，他讲的这个故事。
He told them, he said, some people are doing devotional service, but they're holding on to all their attachments.
他说呢，有些人在从事奉献服务，但是他们心里仍然保留着很多的物质欲望，物质的依附。
They're not letting go of all their material desires.
他没有把这个物质欲望的这个毛给拔除。
So although they're doing devotional service, they don't go anywhere.
所以他们虽然在做奉献服务，但是他们哪儿也没有去。
So we have to let go. We have to bring up that anchor. Let go the rope.
所以如果我们想要划船的话，要把这个船划动的话，我们要把船的这个锚给拔出来。
Then only the boat can progress.
这样的话，这个船才能前进，才能前行。
Another example is there about the boatman. There's another story.
还有一个另外一个关于船的故事。
The story is about one scholar who wanted to cross the river.
这个故事讲的就是一个学者想要这个过河。
I think you all know this story.
我想你们大家。已经知道这个故事了。
Right, the scholar got in the boat, and he said to the boatman, "My dear boatman, what do you know about mathematics?"
这个学者呢，他就上了船，他就对船夫说道，船夫啊，你学过数学吗
？Do you know algebra and math and geometry and calculus?
你学会这个计算的方法吗
？And the boatman said, "Oh no, I don't know any of these things. I only know how to row my boat."
这个船夫就回答说，我没有学过这些，我对这一无所知，我只知道划船。
The scholar said, oh, boatman, 25% of your life is wasted.
然后这个学者就对船夫说，船夫啊，你25%的生命都浪费了。
So the boatman felt very sorry. Anyway, he went on, continued rowing the boat, and the scholar said to him, my dear boatman,What do you know about thermodynamics?
Thermodynamics, using steam to make power.
Using steam to make power.然后船夫说他不知道。
So scholars say, oh, boatman, 50% of your life is wasted.
然后学者又对他说呢，你25%的生命也浪费了。然后这个船夫就说，哦，真是太遗憾了。
So they kept rowing the boat and they continued on, and the scholar said to the boatman, my dear boatman.Do you know how to fly airplanes?
这个，然后这个船夫呢，他就继续划船。这个学者呢，就问这个船夫，那你会不会这个开飞机呢？
And the boatman said, No, I only know how to row my boat.
然后这船夫就回答说，哦，我不知道，我只知道怎么划船。
Now the scholar said, Oh, 75% of your life is wasted.And then they kept rowing, and then the weather changed, and the sky became very dark, and there was a big wind and heavy rain.
然后呢，他们就继续划船，但是在这个时候呢，这个天气突然变化了，然后也刮起了大风，下起了大雨。
And the boat began to fill with water.
这个时候天也变黑了，然后这个船上都溢满了水。
And the boatman said to the scholar, "My dear scholar, we're going to have to swim."
然后这个船夫就对这个学者说，学者呀，我们现在得下去游泳了。
But the scholar said, "I don't know how to swim."
然后这个学者回答说，我不知道怎么游泳啊。
So the boatman said, my dear scholar, 100% of your life is wasted.
然后这个船夫就对学者说，那你100%的生命都丢掉了，浪费了。
So the moral of the story is, sometimes we think something is very important, but actually it's not important at all.
所以这里给我们的启示就是说，有的时候我们认为一些东西很重要，但事实上他们并不重要。
We give a lot of importance to unnecessary things. We give too much importance.
Unnecessary.
就是我们对一些很琐碎的事情，就是在他们那这些事情上面给予了太多的这个关注。
But the thing which is really important, we neglect.
但是真正重要的事情我们却忽视了。
And what is really important is our Krishna consciousness.
真正的事情是什么呢？那就是我们的 Krishna 知觉。
You may say, "Oh, I have money. I'm a rich person."
你也许会说，哦，我有很多的钱，我是一个富有的人。
Or you may say, "I'm healthy and I'm good looking."
你也许会说，我现在身体健康，我长得很漂亮。
And I have nice clothes and jewelry.
我也有很漂亮的这个首饰和衣服。
And I have a good car.
我也有很豪华的轿车。
But if you're going to die at any moment, then
但是呢，你有可能会在任何时候死去。
Then all of these things are useless.
然后这所有的这些东西都变得毫无用处了。
And we want to understand very important for us to make proper use of the human life.
所以呢，我们要懂得如何利用这个人体生命，这一点是非常重要的。
We're very fortunate to have a human form.
我们得到一个人体的生命是非常幸运的。
But we have to make good use of it, use it for something worthwhile.
但是呢，我们要充分地利用这个人体生命，把我们的人体生命利用在一些值得的事情上面。
If we just use it for eating and sleeping and mating and defending.That is animal life.
如果我们只是用我们的身体来吃睡交配防卫，那就是动的生活。
But human life is meant for inquiry to the absolute truth.
但人体生命是为了来询问绝对真理的。
Now we have the human form of life. We have to understand what is the difference between matter and spirit.
现在我们得到了人体生命，所以现在我们应该来去理解什么是物质，什么是灵性。
And then we should go on and understand who is the controller of matter and spirit.
而且我们应该继续的去理解谁是物质和灵性两者的控制者。
There's a supreme person behind this creation.
在这个创造物质创造之外，有一个至尊的控制者。
And our duty is to serve him and give pleasure to him.
而我们的职责就是服务他，取悦他。
So, Radha is the pleasure potency of the Supreme Lord Krishna.
So, Radha 是至尊主 Krishna 的喜乐能量。
Krishna enjoys with his pleasure potency.
Krishna 在享受他的喜乐能量。
And they come together, although they are one, they appear in two forms.
虽然他们是一个人，但是呢，他们展示出两个形体。
And we bring them together for their pleasure, and we arrange these nice pastimes like this boat festival.
然后呢，我们就是为了取悦他们，然后把他们放在一起，然后为他们庆祝这个船的节日。
Just 2 weeks ago, we had Julan Yatra.And Julan Yatra, we had Radha and Krishna on a swing, and we were pulling the swing back and forward.
就好像两周之前呢，我们也举行了 Julan Yatra 的这个秋千节。我们把 Radha 和 Krishna 一起放在这个秋千上面，为他们荡秋千。
So this is another pastime for the pleasure of Radha and Krishna.
这是为了这个 Radha 和 Krishna 的喜悦，上演的另一个逍遥时光。
Lord Krishna comes in this world. When he comes in this world, he does not come alone.
主 Krishna 降临到这个世界的时候，当他来到这个世界的时候，他不是独自一人来的。
Just like when the king comes, the king doesn't come on his own. He comes with his entourage.
就好像这个国王，当国王来拜访的时候，他不是一个人来的，他总是有他的这个大臣陪同的。
So the same way Lord Krishna comes with his associates and with his different potencies.
同样的，当 Krishna 来到这里的时候呢，他带来了他的同游，还有他的各种能量。
And the chief of these potencies is there in the form of Srimati Radharani.
这些能量当中最主要的能量就是由 Srimati Radharani 展示。
So we give our purpose is to bring pleasure to them.
所以我们的目标呢，是为了取悦他们，给他们带来快乐。
By pleasing them, everyone becomes happy.
通过取悦他们，每一个人都会变得快乐。
Because Krishna is in the heart of everyone.
因为 Krishna 在每一个人的心中。
And if Krishna is pleased, then everyone becomes pleased.
如果 Krishna 被取悦了，那么每一个人就被取悦了。
So then in this way the whole world can be peaceful and happy.
我们看到以这样的方式整个世界就会变得快乐和平和。
So we thank all of you for coming here this evening.
所以我们非常感谢大家今天晚上来到这里参加这个节目。
And we encourage you every day we have service to Radha and Krishna.
我也鼓励大家，就每天我们在这里都有对 Radha 和 Krishna 的服务。
Every day we are offering arti throughout the day. We are cooking for the deities for their pleasure.
每一天我们都会为了神像的快乐而为他们烹饪，为他们做饭，为他们供奉而祭。
We make flower garlands for the deities. We dress them in different clothing.
我们为神像这个穿很漂亮的花环，为他们穿很美丽的衣服，打扮他们。
And by giving pleasure to them, we also feel pleasure.
通过给他们带来快乐，通过取悦他们，我们也会得到快乐。
We feel transcendental bliss.
我们会感到超然的极乐，超然的快乐。
And the more we go on dressing them, the more we feel pleasure and happiness.
我们越是把他们打扮的美丽，非常，我们越是感受到内心的快乐。
So this is Krishna consciousness.
所以这就是 Krishna 知觉。
Krishna is the master of the senses. He's the proprietor of the senses.
Krishna 是感官的享受者，他是感官的拥有者。
He is known as Rishikesh.
他被称为 Rishikesh.
And when we use the senses for his pleasure, then we also feel pleasure.
当我们用我们的感官来为他们带来快乐的时候，我们自己也会得到快乐。
And we feel the power of devotion to Krishna.
我们会感受到这种对 Krishna 的奉爱的力量。
And the result of that service to Krishna is we become purified.
而这对 Krishna 的服务的结果就是我们会得到净化。
We become freed of the material contamination.
我们会摆脱那些物质的污染。
We become free of our lust and anger and greed.
我们会摆脱我们的愤怒、恶欲和贪婪。
And we can awaken our love for Krishna.
我们会唤醒我们对 Krishna 的爱。
Love comes about by service.
爱是伴随着服务而来的。
And the more we love Krishna, the more we will want to serve him.
我们越是爱 Krishna, 我们就越是想要去服务 Krishna.
So he is the master, and we are all the servants.
Krishna, 他是主人，我们都是仆人。
And this is his temple, and we come here to serve him.
所以我们来到这个庙宇是为了服务他。
And he feels pleasure seeing our efforts to please him.
所以当 Krishna 看到我们努力的想要去取悦他的时候， Krishna 会感到满意。
And just by these little efforts, then our life becomes successful.
我们只是做出这样一点点的努力，我们的生命都会取得成功。
Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, in this endeavor, there is no loss or diminution.
克什纳在国家梵歌当中说到，沿着这条道路前进少许，也不会有任何的损失。
And a little advancement made will save us from the greatest danger.
我们取得的任何一点点的进步，都会保护我们免于最大的危险。
The danger is now we have the human body, but if we don't use it properly, next life we may go into the lower species.
这个危险是什么呢？这个危险就是说，我们现在虽然拥有人体生命，但是呢，如果我们没有好好的利用人体生命的话，那么在下一世的时候，我们可能会堕落到更低的种族当中。
So this Krishna consciousness movement has come just to save us from going into these lower species.
所以 Krishna 知觉运动就是为了保护我们，不要堕入到更低等的生命种族当中。
Lord Chaitanya is so merciful.
主坦坦雅是如此的仁慈。
He wants to save all of us.
他想要拯救我们所有人。
And he has come to teach all of us just to chant the holy name and to worship Krishna.
所以他来到这里教我们所有的人唱诵主的圣名，崇拜 Krishna.
Okay, thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
非常感谢大家 ，Hare Krishna.
Shri Prabhupada Ki
Jai.
Okay, any question, anybody?
大家有没有什么问题？现在可以提出来。
Otherwise, we have prasad for everyone.
如果没有问题的话，我们就去荣耀菩萨的。
Hare Krishna. Shri Prabhupada Ki Jai.
Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. Jai. J